These people were nomads searching for green pastures for their animals. When they came across Gedi, whatever they wanted was available. So, instead of them living with these people here in peace, the Galas are very hostile. They moved away the Swahili people, then they settled here for quite of some time. Then after the pastures got finished, they also went away to somewhere else. So Gedi is an Orma word meaning precious or special. But the right place, the right name of this place was Kiliman, meaning a place on a little hill like Kilimanjaro.
Yeah. Okay.
Then this is a tomb here. And in fact we know that this was a Muslim town because of this Arabic inscription here. So we have 8002 NH. This is Muslim calendar, which is equivalent to 1399 AD in the Christianity calendar. Today we are in the year 1437 in the Islamic year, which is equivalent to 2016. So this is a tomb here, but the skeletons were found, but they were just reburied back because it is not allowed by the religion to display them into the museum. And all these people here were practicing Islamic religion, so they were found 8 good mosques and about 25 wells for water. So as we go around, we shall see some of the wells and the mosques. And they didn't have any cement with them, but they used to burn this coral stuff, then they could crush it to get something like cement. Then they could add red earth from underground, stir it with water, and get something to join up the corals together. And all these trees were not there before, but after the town was left, then Mother Nature took its place and all these trees grew up. So for example, we have this tree here called the tamarind tree. Yeah, this